from people that were incinerated almost instantly to out at the extremes where they would be dazed, they would have a hard time regaining balance, they were writhing in agony. Obviously, you know, they didn't have long to live, and he said it was the most revolting thing that they had ever seen.
Electrode touches the brain with its gentle electrical current. It is as though the electrode touched a wire recorder or a strip of film, and he relives the period of time.
I have a sudden feeling as though I lived through all this before.
Now I see them. They're laughing, my friends. And I'm with them in a house in South Africa.
It is the impression of someone who is completely out of his mind. Report describes the victim's reactions. Spasmodic convulsions. Agonal convulsive breathing. Chronic convulsions and groaning. The yells aloud. Convulses arms and legs. Grimaces, bites his tongue. Gives the impression of someone who is completely out of his mind.
We'll be right back. You gotta bottom out. When you hit bottom, that's what counts. It's an out-of-body experience, and that's what you need, damn it. You gotta get low. And that's when you really feel it, and that's what this group is doing, man. It's giving me that feeling. I know I'm gonna go out of. I'm just gonna go up. And that's what you gotta do, man. And don't fool around.
I do the same thing day in and day out. I punch out at nighttime. I go home, I start drinking, and I keep eating the downers, and then I hit my dad's medicine cabinet and I pop more downers, and before you know it, I'm in a slump. I figured, fuck it, I don't care. Who the hell cares?
You know, everything closes in on you at once. Everything. If it's not the wife, it's the kid. If it's not the kid, it's the job.
At first I didn't want to come to these worthless meetings here. I figured,